Get your backpack ready. It's time to brainstorm another trip. This week in our whirlwind tour of the history of science, let's travel to ancient Athens and Greece. I hope you'll make some meaningful and unexpected discoveries this week as we explore the strange new world of the Pythagoreans, of Plato and Aristotle. These are some of the most influential scientists of all time. Though we have only a limited time to visit, we'll not be like tourists in Athens who seek our fast food at McDonald's. Our aim will be to get to know the Pythagoreans, Plato and Aristotle, in terms of their own place and time, not just in terms of modern science. What interests you the most about the history of classical Greece? Have you seen the Parthenon in Athens, or its full-size replica in Nashville, Tennessee? If so, what did it feel like when you walked inside? Have you seen it on television, perhaps during the coverage of the Olympic Games in Athens? What does the Parthenon convey about Greek science, philosophy, mathematics, and culture? What comes to mind when you think of the Pythagoreans? Have you read any of Plato's dialogues? If so, did you read them for fun? For a literature class? For a philosophy class? Have you read any works of Aristotle's before? If so, what class did you read them for? Or did you read them for your own enjoyment? Have you lived or traveled in Greece? What did you see? What impression did it make on you? As always, when we're planning a trip, we want to better understand what people in this place and time were up to. What are some similarities between ancient Greek civilization and our culture today? How might these similarities help us to understand ancient Greek science? And what are some differences between ancient Greek civilization and our culture today? How might these differences pose an obstacle to our understanding of ancient Greek science? What do you think might be the chief barrier or prejudice that obstructs modern appreciation of Pythagoras, Plato, and Aristotle for the development of science? Please share your thoughts on these things. What are your starting assumptions?